How do I avoid vending machines and fast food places? It's easier for me to get into the rhythm of exercising and eating well at home, but I travel all the time. What's healthy on the road?
Plan ahead. Be prepared. Take along easily transportable foods. A sandwich, can of tuna or salmon, a mixture of raisins, almonds, and walnuts, an apple or dried mango slice. At a convenience store, grab a banana, bag of nuts, or cheese stick. Avoid vending machines unless desperate. If that's your only option, then nuts may be your best bet. Granola-type bars are usually better choices than candy bars. Before you leave home, search the internet for health food stores and restaurants in the areas you'll be traveling. Call the hotel where you'll be staying and ask for recommendations. Buy healthful snacks and to-go foods that don't require refrigeration. Might be fun to buy items you can't find in your hometown. If you travel to the same destinations regularly, keep track of their sources for healthful foods, just as you would tourist attractions or hotels. When you eat out on the road, order a side of vegetables. Ask your server to split your entree in two and box half of it before returning to your table. Dare to eat foods that aren't considered breakfast foods. Enjoy the uneaten portion for breakfast or lunch the following day. Your body will be thrilled to get a jump start on the day by eating protein and vegetables. Whatever you choose, don't wait to eat until you're starving. At that point, your serotonin level is so low it takes more food to reach fullness and satiation. You'll end up playing catch-up with food, eating more than you need in one sitting. That's why people who go without breakfast and lunch often come home and eat continuously from dinner until bedtime. Your body doesn't appreciate this, and neither does your mind. Studies of children who skip breakfast show they don't do as well in school because their brains aren't functioning the way they would with fuel and nourishment.